Bienvenue à la deuxième édition de GemGenève.
Each time you're going to hear about GemGenève, it's usually about designers, stone dealers, antique jewelry designers, or even contemporary ones. But what we tend to forget is the conference part of it. The GemGenève organization took pride and even took time in organizing those talks, those seminars, or those regular conferences. One of the first conferences was about the hows and the why Vivian Becker got to decide the designers she put in her vivarium.
Jewel for me has to have no superfluity. There has to be a perfect marriage between design and craftsmanship. So I'm also looking for designers who understand the materials, who have a great passion for the gems, who know how to work the metal.
Another great conference that got a lot of popularity was led by Vanessa Kron, the Christie's jewelry specialist. Her touch and feel experiment led the attendees to see jewelry through the eyes of a specialist. Each conference lasted between an hour and an hour and a half, and you were able to learn about the current or past trends of jewelry, about who were the inspiring women, muses and icons, but also figuring out who was Jean-Baptiste Tavernier. If you want to stay tuned to more jewelry news, don't forget to click on the i and subscribe to our channel.